brought one of our rescued manatees, whose name's Tom. He was rescued back on April 1st and brought to SeaWorld for rehabilitation. Unfortunately, Tom had been hit by a boat. So you can see looking at him, he's got a series of parallel wounds, and those were where the propeller actually hit. Tom was rescued because he was floating abnormally. So this can be a life-threatening condition.
If it wasn't for the Florida Hospital allowing us to use this CT machine, we would depend on our normal radiographs, and a case like Tom might take a lot longer to diagnose and care for.
We wanted the CT to really get a better 360-degree look at his lungs and be able to see if there's a tear or something else that we need to address and figure out the next step in Tom's rehabilitation.